Everybody, and welcome back to my channel. Today I would like to share with you the newest edition of my price matching and couponing haul for this week. I didn't do much this week, but regardless what I did do, I wanted to share with you. So let's start off with the Schick Slim Twin Razors. These are the travel size, and there's two razors in here. These are found in the travel area, so they are, I believe, regularly priced for $2. There is a Peely coupon, which I actually had them from my husband's razors. So there's other Schick razors that have a $2 Peely coupon, which I had from those. So I used the Peely coupon towards this, so it made these four packages of razors absolutely free. Next, you will see the Children's Advil. They are on rollback at Walmart for $4.97. I had a $3 coupon from one of the most recent Walmart magazines, but I believe you can also print that coupon off of the Advil website. So that brought it down to $1.97. And again, Checkout 51 is offering a $3 cashback offer. So the Advil was not only free, but it was $1.03 moneymaker per bottle. Next, you will see the Axe shampoo, the 2-in-1. This is currently at No Frills for $2.97, and that's a really good deal. And this is the 355ml bottle. So again, that's $2.97. I had a $2 coupon from the coupon board, so that brought it down to 97 cents. So that's a really good stock up price for the men's shampoo. Behind the Axe, you will see the package of Nestle Aero Bars. There's four packages, and these are currently as well on sale at No Frills for $2.97. I had a $1 principal coupon, bringing it down to $1.97. So Checkout 51 currently has a cashback offer of $1.50, making each package of four 47 cents each, or each individual bar 11 cents. So can't go wrong with that. So I did purchase two packages of four. And lastly, you will see I have two packages of the Renee's Mighty Caesar for garlic lovers. This is my absolute favorite Caesar salad dressing. It is a smaller bottle. These are 355ml. These are currently, I believe, at No Frills for $3.47. There is a $1.50 printable coupon off smartsource.ca, bringing these down to $1.97 each, which is a really good deal for the Renee's. It really is. So I did buy two. And that is it. That was my little couponing haul for this week. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope you were able to grab some great sales. Again, I thank you so much for watching. I thank you for all my new friends on here. I've been getting quite a few in the last few weeks, and I thank you for that. I hope you stick around. I hope you're enjoying it. And for all my older friends on here, again, I appreciate all your comments, all your feedback, all your support. You guys absolutely rock. Again, I hope everyone's having a fantastic weekend, and we'll catch you on my next video. Bye, guys.